The deadly virus, Oronitis C, more commonly known as the Orovirus, has claimed 28,980 lives this week, making the total come up to 500,000. The only known symptom that have been reported is a bright aura appearing, followed shortly by a constant headache. Survivors report suicidal feelings brought on by the extreme pain. It is unknown as to how Oronitis C spreads. Everyone to stay indoors. People who are infected or are suspected to be are to quarantine themselves occasionally.